I started believing in angels when my mom died when I was 8 years old, and I always feel like there's an angel with me at all times.
There's somebody's watching us, making sure we're safe and just taking good care of us.
An angel is a messenger of God and a non-denominational being.
They're here to help us remember and help recognize the beauty in our own selves and to have peace in our own lives.
The angels have always been here to help us. I think they're more prevalent in times of strife.
Angels are of the divine, but they also are of our human form, as we, each and every one of us, carry that divine spark within.
What designates guardian angels is that they are personally with you and only you your entire life.
I went on this quest and journey to heal myself because I was suffering and I was a victim and I blamed and I hurt and I hated.
We are constantly being given help.
Definitely angels take on human form to rescue us in times of crisis.
I feel they're more androgynous, but they have just certain more female qualities, more feminine or more masculine qualities.
But certainly, like with Archangel Michael, you can definitely tell he is a male. It's very masculine energy.
The original Renaissance painters saw the aura or the glow of the angel's love, and it looked like the shape of wings.
I came across the saying, angels can fly because they take themselves lightly. And I went, oh my God, that's it. I have been taking myself so seriously with all this spirituality that I've missed out on, the joy.